Back with more Last of Us Part 1. Thank you for watching. Thank you for supporting. Let's jump right into it.
Man.
What?
Nothing. It's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool. Why don't you just take me back to my room?
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city and be in peace. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.
Good on inventory. I'm gonna max out all Molotovs.
Oh, hey, buddy.
Just looking for items at this point. I haven't found a single Firefly medallion yet. Just not looking hard enough. I'll probably commit a whole video to just finding Firefly medallions. Alright, let's get back to the story. Oh, can I edit my sticks now? I hope so.
Where do you usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's
check
him?
On.
Sure as hell better be.
Upgrades right quick.
Let's go check it out then.
I want Shiv. I just need 5 more pills. So almost definitely gonna focus on Shiv Master and Weapon Sway. Shiv Master, Weapon Sway. And, probably maximum health or listening mode. Yeah, listening mode, weapon sway, and shield master. Focus on those. I need shield master.
Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop.
Bill's town is my town of nightmares. It's most definitely my town of nightmares.
Are you all right?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
Well, does it sound like I know how to whistle?
These are my, yes, those are my pills. Care, it was worth it. Let's see, there's a door I can shift through. Yep, here it goes.
All right.
Pills that I just get. I got 15. Okay. Man, increased listening mode. My next upgrade.
Shit. It's jammed from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No. Sounds such a good idea.
You up? How else are we gonna get over there?
Oh. Okay, so that's two. I feel like it was worth the shots. I still got some more bullets in there. Like something. Oh man. I think I just wasted bullets. Yeah, I probably just wasted bullets, but it's cool. I didn't pick up all the bullets in that in the shield room. Yes, the shield from. Let's proceed into my personal hell. Bill's time.
All right. Give me your foot. Now, just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Careful. Job.
Thank you.
Teamwork, make the dream work. Let's go.
So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. Oh,
I want to explore. You know where to take you.
Okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car. Yeah, those are gnomes.
Man, I had an art book filled with these. I always thought they were super cute. Not fairies, though. They creep me out.
All right, Ben.
Wanna I'm going to backyard first. Where should I went? Make sure first. Okay.
Would you play this before?
No. But I had a friend that knew everything about this game. Apparently, there's this character called Angel Knives who'd... what was it? She'd punch a hole through your stomach before kicking your head off.
I was never a big fan of these things.
I wish I could play it.
Ellie, see something? Huh. No, I just think she's ducking. Okay, let's continue. Know what just made me come up here. It paid off. What? A safe just out in the middle of town. Okay.
Mandatory evacuation. Evacuate to where?
What do you think? Quarantine zone. See, some places got a heads up before the infection showed up. Most didn't.
Man, must be hard. Just leaving all your stuff behind like that.
That ain't the hard part.
Bear with me. Okay. Let's go. Uh-oh.
Jesus!
Oh, Nelly. What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step. You'll be fine.
Jeez, Bill good with a bow?
I reckon he is.
Okay. Okay. I forgot. I think I'm supposed to go back there. Just go back there, but. Okay, what's this? Bob, I'm not leaving town without the safe. Okay. Help Brad load into the pickup. And in case you need to get in, the combination is 517-21. Awesome. Joe runs so slow outside of combat. In combat, he looked like Lamar Jackson. Like Josh Allen out here. I need weapon sway. I gotta get rid of this weapon sway. The note. God dang, I'm infected showing up. It sound like a bill note. Roaches. Gotta go. Okay, let's advance. Finally.
Use this to get over.
I'm about to get a bow.
Hey, look at that.
Let me use that. Pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so.
Come on, Ellie. Oh, man.
It's all clear. Come on up.
All right.
There you go. Test my skills with the bow. My skills with the bow sucks. Stink. Oh man.
Now listen. Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
You gotta be clear on this. You don't take too kindly to strangers.
All right.
Bill's a good guy. He just definitely needs some time warming up to you. That's all.
I'm going to stop stressing about collectibles and everything else. Let's just go through.
See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right.
Oh, shit, look at this.
You hear that?
Yeah.
What the heck?
I want to see what we can find.
You're gonna find my body when I die from a heart attack.
Don't worry. I got this.
Oh.
Jeez. That thing scared the shit out of me.
Well, while we're here, let's search the place.
Rachel.
That was my fault. I got too comfortable. bunch of people on the buses. Yeah, out. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. I don't think Ezra helped.
Do you think they ever found each other?
How the hell would I know?
Well, I'd like to think they did.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Now this has a top and a bottom. I guess I stand back.
Right.
Oh no.
Oh shit. Those things are kind of awesome.
There's one way to do it.
Just wanted another throwable.
Jesus. All right, watch your step. See that? Get back.
Go in.
Just stay close. Ellie, come on.
Here. I got you.
Wow.
Damn it, Bill.
What just happened?
Bill's stupid traps.
This part, see? The town of hell.
That fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it!
Shit, here they come.
Joel!
Just tend to the rope! Ellie, how's it looking?
I'm going as fast as I can.
Ah!
Take time, Ellie.
Hold on.
There we go, Ellie.
You all right?
Yeah.
Come on, you can do it.
Okay.
God damn it.
Oh, come on, Ellie.
It's not cutting.
Just hurry. Hey! Hey, over here! Hurry, they're getting closer. Hell off her, you son of a bitch! Hell off her, you son of a bitch!
Yes. Hold on.
Get off your ass and on your feet.
Thanks for the heroics and all. Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill!
Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around
all right.
And get on your knees! Don't test me!
Just take it easy.
Any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
If I see so much as a twig.
Ow! Stop!
Son of a bitch!
You done?
Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right. If I'm gonna do this, there's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off. All right. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
All right, thank you. Ellie, take a look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Alrighty.
Alright. Well, that's a good stop point. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you in the next video. If you liked it, give me a like. Thank you.